Welcome to the whiskey vault. Be careful with that glass there, Rex.
There's no... Okay. It malfunctioned a little bit. Just a little bit.
You're going to get to see it. Now here's the trick. Can you spot the malfunction before Rex reacts to the malfunction?
All right, here's the thing. Could something, in this situation, could something go horribly wrong here?
That's what you're looking for.
Does this look at all precarious? We'll find out.
All right.
I have a question.
I haven't even poured whiskey yet.
You look, your ears work while your hands pour.
I know.
How?
I get entranced by the whiskey and drawn into the glass.
How quiet do I have to be?
Oh, because there's a class going on through this door?
Yes.
I think the volume we're at right now is okay. Just no streaking in my ear.
That's very disappointing.
Screaming anything at me. So Harley T requested that we, because we have a lot of the Compass Box series.
Yeah.
But he didn't see Asyla so in the background. This is for Harley T.
Okay. Now you gave me Asyla in the Mooch necklace.
And by the way, he also said, can't wait for the new channel. More Rex can only be a good thing.
He's obviously a brilliant and talented human being. I suspect he's quite attractive too.
Yeah. Definitely a hottie.
Yeah.
Okay. Here's a cool thing about, remember Compass Box, we would wear their merch. They're cool.
Yeah. No, I've never had one I didn't like.
This is a lighter one.
It is.
And because it's Asyla and Compass Box, they have a lot of detailed information. So this is super cool. This whiskey is 50% grain whiskey from Cameron Bridge.
Yeah.
It is 23% malt whiskey from Tionic.
Yeah.
5%, and by the way, those are both American barrels. Oh yeah, your Mooch necklace.
Mm-hmm.
Those are both American bourbon barrels. A refill hogshead, 5% whiskey, malt whiskey from Glen Elgin.
Right.
And 22% first fill American barrel malt whiskey from Linkwood.
Okay, I'm going to be real honest with you right now. I'm smelling this.
Mm-hmm.
I'm worried.
Too pretty?
Yeah. It's
None of these are peated, I don't think.
It may be much more interesting on the taste. Right now, this smells so friendly and effortless.
It is. It's grass and fruit and perfume and
vanilla,
maybe apple.
I'm getting artificial apple, like candy apple.
Yeah, it tastes like you would expect it to taste from the smell.
Mm-hmm.
This is just a, hey, let's be friends, freakishly accessible blended scotch.
Now, I'm going to dust off this one. It's dolphin smooth.
It's dolphin smooth.
It really is
dolphin smooth. Man. You know what's cool about these guys is the patience. They vat these whiskeys, and vatting just means, say you had a barrel of all four of those distilleries.
Yeah.
Instead of just like, vatting means you take them all and you put them into one container.
Okay.
Right? Then they will leave those in that container for 24 months. So for 2 years, they'll let those four whiskeys mix together and marry and condense and
now,
become a centralized, focused thing.
Right.
And evidently they do that in all of their signature series whiskeys.
Okay, is the container a wood container?
Yeah.
Okay. So there
well,
is...
Well, no, it can be. I don't know about theirs. It can be.
Well, here's the thing. Then the question becomes...
Yeah, it is returned to oak casks for 24 months.
Because I'm thinking if it was like a metal or big glass type of deal... Surely after like a couple of days, whatever it's going to do, it's going to do.
No, it's an oak. So, and you notice something about this? You remember our Blendageddon was freakishly complex?
Yeah.
And then I stuck it in a barrel for a week and a half and it turned really smooth and pretty?
It smoothed out. It neutered a lot of the notes. Yeah.
That's what I think you're experiencing right now.
I don't know. Maybe. Yeah. Here's the thing.
It's really good.
It's nice, but it's probably my least favorite Compass Box. Not because this is bad, just because the other Compass Box stuff, I really, really like.
Mooch class me.
Yes. There you go.
Appropriately.
So which one is this?
This is the Compass Box Peat Monster.
Ooh, you want, man? Okay, this is the breadth and depth of Compass Box whiskeys. I can't think of two whiskeys that could be more polar opposite than these.
And this, I'm going to try.
This Peat Monster is a monster. Made out of peat. Actually, they named it well. Man, I'm not sure if I can even taste the friendly one after I get this peat monster. It's going to be like water.
And I'm going to try Flaming Heart, which is one of my all-time favorite Compass Box expressions. And not part of their signature range. Oh,
now, the thing,
so good.
Here's the thing. Even with something as peaty and smoky as peat monster.
Still smooth.
It's still smooth, and I get some
sweet. That's the blend.
I get some sweet notes in there.
That's the blending aspect of it.
Yeah, I'm getting some grass.
You know what, but you come, here's what's interesting to me.
Some burnt marshmallow sweetness.
Yeah. Mm. Go back to that smooth one, and there's a little more complexity all of a sudden. I got some grassy earth notes that I didn't get the first time.
What the hell happened?
Isn't that weird?
What the hell?
The peat brought out something in that blend.
So my mouth gets acclimated to the super smoky, and then it's like...
The opposite thing happened that you thought would happen.
Yes, it uncovered some notes. I feel less of the sweetness
now. So, note to self, in future tastings, don't be afraid of starting with peat.
Yeah.
Because it might open up some new things in the sweet, pretty whiskeys.
This, as expected, is less sweet, right?
Mm-hmm.
But what I'm tasting, what I think was hidden under that sweetness, I am absolutely getting more of now.
Huh.
Like a velvety
caramel.
They
recommend, how's this for, I've never read this before.
A velvety caramel.
This whiskey, Asyla, is ideal as an aperitif. In a white wine or similar glass.
Oh, God. Mother. We've discovered a design flaw.
Oh, you set it down because you were... You set your whiskey glass up there thinking it was a glass.
Yeah.
Then you moved and drug it down onto your body.
Yeah.
That is a design flaw.
Yeah.
It's called, if you lack self-awareness...
Right. I still have some peat monster.
You still have some peat monster in. If you lack self-awareness,
so
then you shouldn't be wearing the whiskey mooch necklace.
Damn it.
So they say, drink this like you would a white wine.
Yeah.
That's the blended one.
I'm not
That's the pretty one.
I'm not mixing.
With shavings of Parmigiano Reggiano.
With
cheese.
With the...
Yeah, with the Asyla. Try it with cheese. I'm freaking John Glazer.
Yeah, that's pretty. That's nice.
We have a wedding chapel. I'm just saying, if John Glazer showed up, I might propose.
Does that need explanation? I mean,
no.
It's just a random thing.
No.
There's a wedding chapel.
We do have a wedding chapel on the property.
All right. Comments.
Oh, wait. Do you want to announce something at the end or right now? Because I got a cool announcement. Let's do comments first.
Comments. Simon VB.
Simon.
I'm still waiting on my bottle of Talisker 10 for confirming that Rex deserved it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where is it?
Daniel,
Mitch?
No, Daniel's sending it.
No!
You
gotta fulfill your own shipping requirements.
Alright, I will send your whiskeys all day. On that Fitzgerald, very special reserve video.
Break time.
Oh, good. If you hear music, they're on break.
Yeah.
Which is good for us. Because we can get salty and loud.
It's party time now.
Is that your party? It's party time.
I party like a hobbit. I do a jig. You can't see the waist down. My feet are doing the Irish dancing thing.
You don't need to see it. It's really not
it's
amazing.
Pretty awesome.
Yeah, no. Do I get to pick a second one if I say that people mainly watch the show because of Rex? Yes.
Yes.
Yes, you do.
Yes, you do. It's a lie, but you can say it.
By the way, did you give the little test bottle of Fitzgerald away already?
No, but patience.
Would be interesting to know who got it and how.
So do we want to tell them now?
Sure.
Okay.
Yeah.
So we decided we really loved all the random stories involving Mooch, and even people who sort of vaguely referenced Mooch actions and activities.
Yeah.
So we went
also
through all of those.
Known as cheap bastards.
Yeah, cheap bastards. That's
but,
our people.
But are lovers of whiskey.
Yes, fair enough. So we picked five that we thought were freaking awesome in the comments.
Yeah.
And we're going to post all five with the name of the commenter and the basic title of what we think the subject of their comment was about.
Sure.
Along with the whole comment in the description of this video.
Right.
And then at the end of this video, there's going to be a poll, and you can go select which one of the five you think deserves the whiskey.
Okay.
Now that means you're going to have to either pause the video right now and go freaking read them all, or watch the whole video, read them all, go back, and do the poll at the end.
Alright. So, long story short...
They're awesome.
We went through a bunch of stories, we picked our favorite five.
Five.
Showing up on the screen right now is a corner, with a little thing popping up, and there's a poll, and if you click on the poll to expand it, the video will keep playing. You don't have to worry about the video stopping.
Oh, yeah, I didn't know that.
It's a thing.
Okay.
So, go ahead and read the stories whenever. Open up the poll, choose the one you like, and the winner you guys are going to choose.
Yeah, I like that.
Yes.
It's very communist.
You guys are changing. Are choosing.
Just spreading the. Or maybe democratic.
Yeah.
Might be democratic.
That one. Zerka Lawrence.
I like the name.
Son of a.
I like this comment. Go ahead, Rex, read that one out loud.
All right.
Who selects the comments for you, Rex?
Yeah, as you know, Daniel chooses these comments.
Yeah, because Rex is too lazy to go pick them himself.
I don't have access to the account.
You can read the well, not
no. Easy. It's any yeah, interaction yeah, for me yeah. on this YouTube channel is very unofficial.
Yeah, that's true.
Daniel has my vote in terms of who's the best human being ever. He occasionally hangs out with modern rogues and has
that's true, and has an
in-your-face humor that makes him more charismatic.
I like this guy. He says more nice things about me than my family.
No, the difference is your family knows you.
Yeah, that's true.
No disrespect, Rex. You're cool. But you're not Daniel Cole.
Yes!
Don't worry, though, out of the two, you're the handsome stud.
Wait! That's the most backhanded compliment ever.
And
I'm a hottie.
And the one with superior bling.
That, you think that is superior bling?
Obviously.
All right, I take it back, Simon.
Doesn't get more epic than this.
Oh, Simon, I feel betrayed. You should have quit while you were ahead.
We both feel really betrayed.
And you simultaneously offended both of us.
Right, it's like, oh, that's nice, but damn it. Son of a...
Well, you got sex appeal.
Yeah.
And I got cool.
I'm just a pretty face.
But I thought cool included sex appeal, so I don't know what that's all about.
No, hobbits are cool.
I don't know.
Sting. The One Ring.
Oh, yeah, yeah. We were responsible for saving the entire Middle Earth.
Right. Just a cute people.
We're adorable.
So, this... Asyla is a whiskey that's almost too smooth because you could actually just chug this.
Yeah, even they put it in the white wine category, and I agree.
Yeah, it would not be hard to just throw this back like water, and then you would be in a world.
I bet it would be great with steak, though.
Oh, trouble. Yeah. Okay.
All right.
Did we do?
Are we done?
Sure. Pitiful.
We're done. Make sure you vote because it's if we end up having like five people vote and it's the five people who commented. Someone's going to have to be a tiebreaker.
Yeah, the people that are in the finals here, you should probably get your friends to vote for you.
Yeah, that's right. And subscribe.
Drag them into the channel.
Yeah, that's right. We totally reinforce cheating of the general populace on this one.
Oh, yeah. Dude, if you can get like a bot to do
it. Dude, that is... No, that's the ultimate mooching.
Yes.
No, yeah.
Program a bot.
You even mooched the results of the quiz.
There's nothing wrong with that.
That's impressive. Mm. All right, well, tell them tomorrow I'm in a crazy state this side of legal.
May you return before we have time to miss you.
Cheers.
Hey, thanks for hanging out with us in the Whiskey Vault. Don't forget to throw on a like, hit that subscribe button on the bottom right, and drop a question or comment down below.